All right, y'all. So Polo G dropped a new track today. He was talking about this on Twitter the other day, and I've been waiting for it to come out. All right. So first things first, my voice is kind of messed up, bro. I don't know. I'm kind of sick, bro. My nose been running. I've been sneezing nonstop. It's crazy, but I'm still trying to react to this video. You feel me? So I'm trying my best right now. I'm high as shit. Yeah. I shouldn't have done that, but who cares? Let's get into this video, man. If y'all enjoy my reaction, make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Go check out Polo G's video, and let's get into it, bro.
My young is hard, so they ain't playing no games. We really want him dead, he got hit up close range. He fucked up in the head, he wanna see some more brains. On that corner, I can stay about that dope game. My cousin got indicted dealing cocaine. She an Instagram addict, she want more fame. I used to starve, now I'm blowing up like propane. Told my inner self, I promise you I won't change. We make it hot up on your block, we let that heat blow. Catch up, we dump the clip, it's time to reload. Put a scope on that.
Okay, look, his flow's nasty, bro. I don't know how he does it. And to be honest, bro, in all honesty, the way he makes music, how he just says it so smooth, it's like he just does this with ease, bro. Like he just gets a pen and paper, writes down the lyrics, boom, gets in the stool. That's dope, all right? I love the fact that he got a different sound. Yeah, he from Chicago, and he a drill rapper or whatever, if y'all want to put him under that category. I feel like he's, to me, I would just say he's a dope artist, all right? Because he kind of be singing, too, in his raps. And he's different from every other Chicago drill rapper, but it's still considered drill. And that's dope about that, all right?
I just like a peephole. Think he a bully, we got choppers for the D-bow. Seven figure nigga trying to maximize them 3-0s. Before the bag, I was fucking all the freak hoes. Ballin' high, young legend out the savage, I'm like D-Rose. Cap how you make it out this shit, I got the cheat code. Way more than life than just the hood, I'm trying to reach goals. Maxine my heart since you been gone, I miss your sweet soul. Hey, never tell a statement, we won't leave those. Better not go talking to them people, better keep close. My young is hard, so they ain't playing no games. We really want him dead, he got hit up close range. He fucked up in the head, he wanna see some more brains. On that corner, I can stay about that dope game. My cousin got indicted dealing cocaine. She an Instagram addict, she want more fame. I used to starve, now I'm blowing up like propane. Told my inner self, I promise you I won't change. We hold a grudge, we...
Look, y'all, I wanna say this. I love, like, one thing I was talking about, when I was talking about Polo G, when he makes his music, he always, his videos be in Chicago most of the time, or at least a lot of them have had scenes in Chicago. And this one looks like it was just shot, like, they just shot this recently. It's in Chicago, as you guys can see, he was at a party. Some of those scenes were shot at the party, so it's like, he be out here even with his homies, you know what I'm saying? He be in the city hanging out with them, and that's dope, you feel me? Going to parties, that's lit, all right? I like that. Because my man, Chief Keef, is it Chief Keef who can't come back? The city don't even want him, bruh. The city don't want him here, bruh. Well, I don't know about his people, too. If he got into it with them, I don't know about all that. But I know the city don't want Chief Keef coming to Chicago. So that's messed up, you feel me? Let's keep listening.
Blood, we can't look past the issue. Play with us and you gon' die, nigga, it's kinda simple. Show no mercy, we gon' kill whoever riding with you. Catch you on the other side and we gon' have to get you. Condolences to your family, they gon' have to miss you. The joint going, he gon' spark this if I pass the signal. My right hand man, he got his name cause he gon' blast the pistol. Earned our stripes, we gon' blow if a nigga play foul, you would think we had a whistle. Look, capitalize G-O-A-T, yeah, that's that gas initials. Happiness and depression, I'm stuck inside the middle. I fell in love with dollar signs, won't let my math forget you. Fuck it off, we spend it all on fast cars and shining crystals. My young is heartless, so they ain't playing no
this
game.
This nigga cold, bro. Fuck what y'all talking about. Hey man, out, bro. This nigga cold, bro. If you ain't listening to him, like, let me not say if you're not listening. If you want to talk shit about Polo G and be like he can't rap, you capping, bro. No dick riding shit, no nothing. The man can rap. You know what I'm saying? And that's dope, bro. But it's just crazy. Like, it's some artists that I feel like The reason I'm saying this, all right, well, I'm saying if you feel that way about him, there's some artists where people be talking about them on Facebook and be like, why do y'all like NBA Youngboy so much? He's so trash. Da-da-da, bro. I don't care what nobody say. NBA Youngboy is not trash, bro. Like, if you listen to what he's saying, and he made a good point in one of his interviews. Who was he talking to? I think he's talking to DJ Academics, right? And NBA Youngboy says the reason he drops so much music, because that man drops music like he a YouTuber daily uploading, bro. Alright, he lives every day, so his music is not just shit that happened years ago, even stuff that's happened in his everyday life. He makes music about that, the parties, all this, this, and that. And I'm like, okay, I respect that. When you listen to the music, it's true, you know what I'm saying? But people still would say he trash, bro. And his rhyme scheme sometimes, like, he just dropped a new song. It's a new song by Gucci, DaBaby, and NBA Youngboy. Youngboy fucked them up, bro. Keep watching, man. I just went off topic, but Polo G, he's dope. This song's dope. I wasn't really pausing it that much, like, for the lyrics and stuff, because I'm trying to listen, you know what I'm saying? And it got me vibing, you know what I'm saying? So far, bro, he got another one.
Up in the head, he want to see some more brains on that corner. I can stay about that dope game. My cousin got indicted dealing cocaine. She an Instagram addict, she want more fame. I used to starve, now I'm blowing up like propane. Told my inner self, I promise you I won't change.
All right, y'all. So, there we have it, man. That was Polo G. Heartless. Official music video produced by DJ Mustard. All right. Oh, yeah, I did hear the beat in on the drop. Oh, he's working with Mustard? Okay. I know. I just said that. I'm like, what the fuck? Yo, the song's dope, bro. Go check it out. Go drop a like. Go show love to Polo G. If y'all enjoy my reaction, y'all want to see more reaction videos, subscribe. The song, I rate the song on a scale of 1 to 10, I rate the song a 9, alright? I like it so far. I'm about to play it. I'm about to go get in the whip, because I've been listening to his album, and I've been waiting for some new music to drop, because I kind of like, I'll play it, but I've been playing it heavy. So, I got a new song to play in the car, best believe I'm going to play that. Bro, man, I'm sick, man. But y'all, I'm out of here, bro.